3GPP is specifying a narrowband version of LTE targeted for low data rate, long battery life, good coverage machine type communications. The system is called Narrowband Internet of Things, or Narrowband IoT for short. Here at Aalto University Department of Communications and Networking, we have been developing a software-defined radio-based system for standalone mode of the narrowband IoT, both the base station and the UE. Our system is composed of Ubuntu Linux PC handling the baseband processing, gigabit Ethernet front port, and USRP remote radio heads. We have been testing our developed narrowband IoT prototype system consisted of a base station and user equipment over the air using 630 MHz band, for which we have a campus-wide frequency license. Software-defined radio-based implementation of narrowband IoT provides cost-efficient platform that can be easily integrated to third-party products such as automation systems.